Well, hello everybody. I see some problem that occurs with my camera somehow. Right, let's try again. Quite a heavy lag. All right, I will switch off my camera this time since there is a great lag with my camera or internet. I hope you hear me. We have today a nicely nigh in person here, listening and the more via YouTube. And I hope it is that you hear me. Just a second, I will try the switch. Well, I'm back now. I hope you hear me. And I'll try camera again. Yes, now it seems to work much better, at least for me. I hope you hear me well and then see me. I will fix my hair. All right. Let's begin. I don't know. I think I will switch off my camera because yesterday I had some troubles with people hearing my sound with the camera. Maybe it's due to internet. I have to check it. I'm sorry about that, but let's try without camera, and I will arrive again in the end on the screens. So, all right. Anyway, let's begin. So we have some great news. Well, we have been in many great news channel lately with our technology. And of course, most of the great news come from United Arab Emirates from Sharjah, and we will get to the point in the end of the presentation where I will discuss with you the latest news. Yes. So a little bit about me. I'm Mihkel. I'm from Estonia, and I'm honored to present to you SkyWay presentation about technology in English language. So all of you who are hearing me right now or who will be listening to me later from YouTube, because the presentation should be uploaded there as well. I will say that we are in the right place at the right time, because we still have time to make, well, investments to the company. We still A lot of achievements are yet to come. A lot of them have already been done, which you also can see via our back office, SkyWay community back office, where all the news will be listed. And you can even go back to 3 years there and see what was done back then. But I myself have been a SkyWay investor for almost about 3 years, maybe even longer by now. And I've been in this information all the time, I've been reading news. I have had the chance to talk with Dr. Anatoli Eduardovich Yunitsky, who is the creator of the technology, also with all the SkyWay community board members I have met and discussed the ideas and the future. And it looks bright. So, right. At first, I will show you some pictures, what has been done in United Arab Emirates. As you can see on this picture, the first track is ready. The first track is 400 meters long. It is meant for a tropical unicar mainly, but today we know that there are also the tests for Unicont, the smaller one, the transportation system for transporting sea containers. And then the larger one you can see behind the, well, in the lower part of the picture, what is on the screen at the moment, you can see there are supports already placed, and that will be the second track, and it should be ready by the time the Expo 2020 will start. It's also prolonged for 1 year, so Expo 2020 will start in October, and then the second track, which will be 2.4 kilometers long, will be ready. And the Unicont, well, the bigger sea containers, the fuller ones, which are 40 foot long and weighing 10 kilograms, that one should be tests for that model should be starting by then. All right, let's see what else has been done. I think I will show you another angle of the same picture. So this is, yes, this is for 400 meters, and this is the first track ever. About a little bit more than 1 year ago, I was there myself on the spot. I saw when the first supports were placed, but now there is a station and there is the whole track is ready, and also the demonstrations and certification process is already started, and with passengers as well. As you know, all the new transportation systems, they cannot there cannot be any person or human being involved, at least inside the models, when the tests are being taken. But now that phase is over, and we are in the second phase where the tests with people has also started. Then another amazing thing is, or building or construction, is the Echo House, which is wooden, made by wood, or made of wood, so to say, and this house is the first and only wooden house ever built officially in United Arab Emirates, and that also how great relationships we have with the local government there.